Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new landlord of the Queen Vic. It's Danny Dyer, everyone.
Or should I say, Nick Carter, you're the new landlord of the Queen Vic.
Yeah. Yeah.
How do you think you're going to die? Because in EastEnders, everyone, they either get run over or there's a gas explosion or occasionally shot. If you had to put a bet on now...
No, I want to do an Ian Beale. I want to ask me now. I'm done. I want to stay another 20 stretch, you know what I mean?
A 20 stretch.
Yeah.
Very few actors talk about
Jimmy,
jobs
I
in
don't
terms
know what
of.
You mean.
No.
I think very few prisons are impressed by you. Where did you do your 20 stretch? In EastEnders.
How was your Christmas, right. Danny? Did you have a couple of jars and get off your fucking nut?
Nice bit of goose. It's nice.
Bit of goose. That's Cockney rhyming slang for slag.
Yeah. It is.
Shut up. Goosey rag, slag.
It's not.
How was your year?
Good. Did a film called Vendetta. It's out now. Come out on the 23rd. It's a strong piece of work. Jack, you've seen it.
Very good. Came out on the 23rd. Closed on the 25th. Brilliant. Give him. It is really good. It's violent, though, isn't it?
It's very violent, yes.
Very scary.
Hold it. Jack's trying to get a bit tough now, but it's violent. It's violent, isn't it? A minute ago, it's all about croquet wall.
OK, come on, question time. I've got a question for us. You're the new landlord of the Queen Vic.
Yeah, I've got a reasonable question. So, I'm the new landlord of the Queen Vic.
I've just said that.
That's what I'm saying.
Danny, well,
Danny,
are you wearing leggings, or are they...
Are we quite in the middle of a Shakespeare play?
As soon as I was fucking hell, what a fucking...
Can you... Yeah. Pirouette, can you make it like right. That? Like,
You look like you're in panto, that's all.
The second half of the Nutcracker starts soon.
I think they're called jeggings.
That is a blurred line right there.
Look, because they're quite feminine, if you want to see how a real man should dress, Noel, stand up and show it.
I must be the only person in here who's thinking these jeans are a bit baggy.
Come on, Danny, question.
What, I'm the new landlord of the Queen Vic.
We know!
Bonnie Langford called, she wants her top back.
Come on,
let's
do it.
Right.
It's not as easy as it looks.
It's a right poxy question, all right.
Well, let me get this straight. You're the landlord of the Queen Vic.
Come on.
I'm still with you, just...
This year?
Yes,
realistically.
Right, this year, Weatherspoons announced they're opening a new pub in a questionable location. Can you remember where? I couldn't give one fuck at this point.
Okay, so you all write something down. So Weatherspoons are opening a pub in a questionable location.
Where was that? I don't know.
How long have you been on the show, though? How long have you been filming these
things? A couple of months.
Is it hard? Is it hard work?
I'm fucked, to be honest. Fucking shattered.
You need just like a hole in the head.
Yeah.
Okay, Jack and Jonathan, what have you got?
Yeah, we don't know for sure. Albert Square next to the Queen Vic.
And then we drew a little picture of Danny.
Of the landlord.
Aye.
Okay, what have you got, Dara and Kristen?
Kristen, maybe someone in or on the river, but we also drew a little picture of Danny.
Okay, and Noel, Richard, what did you put?
Drainpipe Village.
They actually opened a pub called the Hope and Champion on the at the services on the M40.
That's it, see?
Yeah.
Right,
there
you go. See you later.
Danny Dyer. Thank you. Why not have a look?